After the introduction of the third generation Cayenne earlier this year, Porsche is expanding the model lineup with the new variant. As in the previous model generation, the most powerful Cayenne is powered by a plug-in hybrid powertrain. Porsche Cayenne Turbo E-Hybrid is available in SUV and coupe body styles, and the new model produces 729 horsepower and offers superior performance with a high degree of everyday usability. Tell me in your comments how do you like it.